Hey, how's it going? Shane at Shane Hubbard Fit, where we teach you how to lose weight without counting calories or doing exercise you hate. Today's topic is going to answer the question, can you lose weight without doing exercise? And I'm gonna save you a ton of time by saying that yes, absolutely you can lose weight without doing exercise. There's three types of people this works best for. Someone who's 50, 75, 100 pounds overweight and exercise hurts, whether it's going upstairs or whether it's bending the knees. You have a lot of extra weight on your body, and so the better strategy long-term is to get some of that weight off first. Once you get that weight off, then getting into exercise. So you absolutely can lose weight without doing exercise up front. The second type of person this works best for is the person who might have an injury, or maybe you're going in for a surgery, or something is happening in your life that's going to keep you from being able to move a whole lot, and you wanna make sure that you at least maintain your weight, or if you're in the process of trying to lose weight, that you still can lose weight without exercise. Absolutely, that can happen. The third person is going to be someone who maybe just is intimidated by exercise and you've got weight to lose and you want to focus on nutrition first. That would be a great route to go down. And no matter what kind of person you are in these kind of three major categories, I highly recommend that when you're focusing on your nutrition, that you really give it everything that you can, because it's the only focus you're really going to have towards losing weight. And just from experience as a coach and just doing this myself, the more dialed in you can get your nutrition right up front, the easier weight loss is, not only in the immediate time, like 3 months or 6 months, but for years and years and years and years to come. The more you can master nutrition up front, the better things are going to be. And as you start to lose weight by prioritizing nutrition, and just making sure that you're on top of what you consume and the quality of the foods that you consume, you'll be able to feel better. So there's three things that basically happen when you start to lose weight, especially when you're focused on nutrition first. You start to feel better, so you have a better mood, you feel better during the day, you have a lot more energy, and you're also losing weight. So you're getting excess weight off your body so your joints don't hurt, you're feeling better overall, throughout the day, whether it's, mood and having more balanced mood. And the third one is you have a lot more energy. So naturally, what I've seen as a coach is that when people focus on the nutrition, they lose weight that way, they actually start wanting to exercise, even if it's just a small amount, like going for longer walks or going for hikes, or then, eventually like running if they enjoy running, or getting to weight training. What I would say is, if you're the kind of person that wants to lose weight, but you're discouraged because you're not sure whether or not you can without exercise, I'd say go for it. Focus on nutrition, make that be your priority. And then when you start to lose that weight and have more energy and feel better and all these things start to improve, you actually might want to start exercising. Doesn't mean you'll love it. Not everyone will love exercise, but it still means that you will personally start to feel better so that you can actually do exercise. Because if you think about it, your exercise is fueled by the energy that you put in your body. So if the energy that you put in your body is crap, you're going to feel like crap during your workout. Now, if the energy that you put in your body is good and is high quality, you're gonna feel better during your workout. It might still be hard, it might still be challenging, you might still be out of breath, but you're not gonna feel like vomiting every time that you work out, because you will be feeling yourself appropriately for the exercise that you're doing. Now, I actually worked with a guy last year who basically came to me and says, I don't really have any way to exercise. I don't have the time, I don't have any kind of equipment, I'm not interested in doing it, and I won't sign on as a client if I have to do exercise. So I said, no big deal. We can totally focus on the nutrition, help you lose weight, and then you might actually see that over time you enjoy exercise. But I'm just gonna leave that up to him. And he said, okay, that's fine. So over the course of about six to eight months, we were working together, and he lost 70 pounds in that time, and it was only focusing on nutrition and just staying accountable and staying consistent. So it's definitely possible to lose weight just focusing on nutrition. And if you're the kind of person who's either intimidated by exercise, or you can only focus on one thing and you still want to lose weight, I would focus first on nutrition, get that dialed in, lose some weight, start feeling better, have more energy, and then you might even find yourself being interested in getting into exercise because you feel so much better. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video today, taking your time out of your day to watch this video and to engage in it. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, make sure that you put them in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video and it helped solve your problem, I'd really appreciate a thumbs up. And then if you want to see more videos like this in the future, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button, and then if you want, you can click that bell and it will notify you when new videos come out. Thanks again for watching. I really do appreciate it. And if you need anything at all, please reach out to me. I'm always at your service. I'm here for you. I want you to get better. Thanks a ton for watching. I will see you in a future video.